His split to the end of the first sector was the fastest of the race. He might even get into the eights on this lap. So he is really pumping hard. So with someone hustling along this hard, it's probably a perfect opportunity to jump on board and have a listen and a look to what it's all about for a lap around here.
Garth Tander is in 14th position. That was another 209. And if you tried that, you would discover muscles in your body you never knew you had.
Great job, mate. We've got a bit of foot cam action there, so we can see it.
Yeah. Last three laps, 90, 90, and then 93. Just a safety tap at the pedal. He's having to pump it up a bit, though, for turn two. He pumped two or three times then to make sure that he had pedal pressure when he got to turn two. The teams can now put a monitor, a trace, to measure the amount of brake master cylinder movement on the cars, and that tells them what the pad condition's like, even the rotor condition to some extent.